you guys, but I have chills tonight. I have been waiting for this moment for a long, long time, as has the WWE Universe. Finally, things are going to get settled.
My goosebumps have goosebumps, and if yours don't, you better check your pulse.
Enough of the preliminaries. Here we go.
Singles action coming your way.
We have a great match coming up next.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date versus a formidable opponent.
Who will reign supreme?
Making her way to the ring from Pennsylvania, Tonga Kong.
Guys, what better way to start the night off than with this one?
I can't think of a better match to kick the night off, Michael. In fact, we haven't even gotten started yet, and I can assure you that this will be a tough match to follow.
What a great match we have here to start off this night, guys.
And Michael, I had to check twice when I saw this match listed as our opener. I mean, it could very well have been our main event.
These competitors are squaring off, looking to outmatch each other.
It's gonna be a tall task for one of these two.
She goes for the cover, and she kicks out with relative ease.
She came here to fight, not lay down. Oh! Harsh impact. She's up on that top turnbuckle.
She won't be for long.
Choke slam! Did you see the height on that one?
Be careful not to get disqualified.
Hey, hey, you're gonna get yourself disqualified.
Uh-oh.
She better do something fast. And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
Wisely bringing the action back into the ring. Look who we got here.
Now we got a party.
Now looking good.
Don't think that one is planned.
Boy, that's the truth.
She goes for the cover. And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
She's looking at it.
Face buster.
She's got a chance to win it here.
But force it. She goes for the cover. And you could put this singles match in the books. We've got some highlights from the last one queued up. Here we go.
This match wasn't exactly a barn burner, but we can't expect every superstar to be on their A game every time, I guess.
Here is your winner and her opponent, the Nightmare, Kari, Kari.
Going to be a tall order for the next match to live up to its billing, but I'm optimistic. Singles match on tap next.
Don't move. We have a great match coming up next.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date against an imposing adversary.
You don't want to miss it.
Making his way to the ring, from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 130 pounds, the Pro Wrestling Global Champion, and one half of the tag team, the one, Kieran Owens.
And for me, it'll be interesting to see if the champ's approach changes any, considering the title is not on the line tonight.
I don't know, Michael. Part of me thinks he'll fight this fight just like it was any other, regardless of what's at stake.
Two of WWE's top stars ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys. Ever since it was announced, I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
Matchup set to get underway, and this is going to be a good one. And from what we understand, Corey, we're going to be joined by a very special guest superstar on commentary, and here they come.
I couldn't be any more excited to get this superstar's point of view on the competition. I'll tell you what, the superstar inside the ring better keep their eyes on their opponent.
Yeah, indeed they better, because this is going to be one heck of a matchup. Cannot wait to hear what this superstar has to say. Look at this.
One, two, three.
The cover, and this one's history. What a win.
This superstar, no, wait.
An attack from behind.
Completely blindsiding this superstar. Come on now.
speed.
That was a tear to features, clean up your face.
Cross stomp.
Good grief.
Fortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
Catch your breath, because the next match should be every bit as good. Get ready for some WWE magic.
Making his way to the ring, from New York, weighing in at 640 pounds, the Superstar.
Ladies and gentlemen, the atmosphere inside this arena right now is absolutely unreal. This crowd cannot wait to get to this triple threat match.
And they haven't sat down yet, Michael. I'm willing to bet they'll be on their feet the entire match.
It's the brains behind BCW, Baron Blade.
And his opponents. First, from Memphis, Tennessee, weighing in at 250 pounds, Baron Blade.
Did I miss the memo? Because apparently it's bring a washed-up indie promoter to work day.
Wow, there's got to be something you like about Baron Blade. I mean, his hairstyle, it's similar to yours.
To quote my good friend Booker T, tell me you did not just say that.
From Moscow, Russia, weighing in at 187 pounds, Drago.
Byron, what should we expect here tonight in this triple threat match?
When it comes to triple threats, Michael, you really have to expect the unexpected. Adding that third superstar to the fray really does add a level of intrigue that just can't be found in a traditional one-on-one match.
Here we go with this huge triple threat match.
A lot of times, the smart move in a match like this is to sit back in the weeds. Let the other two superstars tear each other apart. All right, let's see if we get any of that here tonight.
This is it.
This might not have been a wise move for him here, Michael.
He got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
Suplex.
He's starting to stagger a bit. This is a dangerous spot for him to be here in this triple threat match.
The danger.
We got to cover. And he doesn't stay down for long.
Gonna take a whole lot more.
Oh, shows no mercy.
In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap. In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap. Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Oh, shows no mercy.
In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Oh, shows no mercy.
In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap. Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Whack!
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat. Oh boy, he is rolling.
This is not the place where you want to underestimate your competition.
Absolutely not. Right to the spine.
Ooh! Oh, continuing to punish them.
The end may be near, folks. There's a very real chance he might not be able to recover from this here in this triple threat match.
He's in awful shape here, guys. But hey, that's what...
Set match this one in a pin attempt.
Two.
And he got a near fall out of it.
With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take.
Whoa. Thank you.
Python drop. Head scissors applied. And, ooh, look at this.
We know what's coming here.
Here he goes. No, there's the reversal.
With precision.
Nailed it.
He's looking a little weary here. And at this point, you have to wonder if he can recover from this.
You'd have to think he came into this triple threat match with a plan. And I think it's safe to say that that plan has gone awry.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He goes low. You're not cheating. You're not trying.
That should do it.
One, two, a kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
How in the world?
These competitors are just trying to stay under control. Ooh, what impact.
This one's over, guys.
His shoulders are down.
Two, three.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
Triple threats always deliver three times the action, and that one was no exception. Take a look.
Man, oh man, look at that. He ain't playing here. And I always enjoy watching him perform.
Here is your winner, the Superstar.
A very decisive victory here tonight.
You know, it didn't happen often, but I can attest, being pinned is humiliating.
Well, folks, it was a great effort by all three competitors. That cannot be denied. One match is in the books, and we're on to the next. Singles action coming your way.
making his way to the ring from Virginia, weighing in at 297 pounds, the world champion, Mr. Cyclone Rick.
We have one-on-one action on the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
At stake here, guys, despite the title not being on the line.
For these guys tonight, it's all about ego and pride. And sometimes those two things can be the ultimate motivator.
Superstars coming to this matchup with a lot to prove.
And he's a proud guy. Ooh. That title may not be on the line here, but that doesn't mean he doesn't want to win this match.
Enziguri! Somebody's got hops.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Bad move there.
I don't know what made him think that was a good idea.
Setting him up for something here.
And whatever it is, it's gonna hurt, and it's going to hurt bad.
Oh, a knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
He's taking some offense. He's gonna wanna make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
Down he goes.
That'll do it every time.
Super kick!
He's back in control here.
We've got a cover.
This guy's a competitor. He's not going down yet.
Very nice.
We know what this is.
Oh, wow. Inverted power slam.
Here's his moment, Michael.
Cover here.
The pinfall and the victory.
No doubt it was a good one. Here's another look.
These superstars didn't exactly set the world on fire, but this match had its moments, as we see here.
Here is your winner, Mr. Cyclone Rick.
Well, that one was over before it even started.
Hey, they both gave it their all, but in the end, we were left with the best man standing.
And there's no denying that the Santa Clara crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Would you listen to them? This next match might be every bit as good as the last one. Singles action on tap right now.
Making his way to the ring from Hong Kong, China, weighing in at 640 pounds, the ECW Hardcore Champion, the Asian Nightmare, China Little Homie Champion.
Get ready, guys. Big time singles matches coming up here.
And I can assure you, these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
From Annapolis, Maryland, weighing in at 145 pounds, the heavyweight champion, King.
Byron, tell me, how do you think the champ looks heading into this one?
I'm impressed, Michael. Sometimes you see a champion look a little less motivated when the title is not on the line. But that's clearly not the case here tonight.
Thank you.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
And I wouldn't at all be surprised if this match... Oh, what impact!
But he's got to capitalize now.
He's got the shoulders down.
Two.
This one's not over yet.
Have to put in a little more work than that.
He's calling for it.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
And a basement drop kick. He's not looking good here. And at this point, how much more does he have to give?
Well, he's certainly looking a little worse for wear.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
He's playing with him now.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Neckbreaker.
That has got to be it.
One more time.
Why not?
This singles contest has a victor.
Some superstars doing what they do best. Here are the highlights.
All I can say is thankfully that match is over. That had to be one of the most pathetic performances I've ever seen. After all that buildup, I gotta say, I expected more from this match, and I don't think I'm the only one.
Here is your winner, the Asian Nightmare, China Little Homie.
And there's your winner via pinfall.
Great effort from both these guys, Michael. I'm willing to bet this isn't the last time we see them square off.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us. These fans are hoping the next match is as entertaining as the last. Don't even think about going anywhere.
Making her way to the ring, from England, the Women's Champion, the Queen, Big Hill.
Guys, despite the fact that the title is not on the line here tonight, I still expect to see the champ fight her fight once the bell rings.
I wouldn't expect anything less, Cole. The champ I know doesn't take nights off, regardless of what's at stake.
and her opponent, from Guadalajara, Jalisco, Mexico, CLO.
Singles action on its way, and it sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
I don't know who's looking more forward to this, the women in the ring or me.
She's taking on some offense here. She doesn't appear too concerned, however.
One more time!
Uh-oh. Beautiful technique.
Oh, man!
She's starting to stammer here. And you can't help but wonder how much of this she can sustain.
I don't care how much of an expert you are in this business. Oh, nobody could have seen this match go.
A side slam!
This could be it, guys.
Yeah, you don't see a...
She goes for the cover.
Let's take another look at these ladies going toe-to-toe.
Here is your winner, the Queen, Big Hill.
Put it in the books, and there was no question about that one.
That's the kind of win that makes you feel good about yourself.
And there's no denying that the Santa Clara crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Would you listen to them?
Well, the salad and appetizers are over, and now it's time for the main course.
Hope you're ready.
relentless assault. Somebody's got to break this up.
The damage has already been done.
Get out of here. Definitely an electric feeling to this venue tonight. Boom! Back in from the floor.
Using the knee.
She goes for the cover. Easily kicks out of that one.
Very nice.
Sit up, jawbreaker!
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Uh-oh, no, don't do this. I got right to the gut! Now that got those shoulders on the mat. You're not gonna get her that easy.
She got the shoulder up. That's all that counts.
Oh, man!
Looks like she's starting to stumble a bit. Looks like her chances of winning this match are starting to dwindle.
It looks to me, guys, like she may have underestimated her opponent here tonight, and now she's paying for it.
Yeah, I'm surprised by this. It's almost as if she can't seem to kick it into high gear here tonight.
What a stomp! Good grief! Just a step quicker, it looks like. She's out of it, guys.
Yeah, she's leaving herself wide open here.
You gotta believe this one's over.
There is no coming back from that one.
Looking for the exclamation point.
Nailed it.
Here's her chance.
She goes for the quick pin.
Two, three.
This singles match has come to an end. Wow.
Let's look back on the action from the last match.
Who could forget this? This was another great moment. And here's the last piece of the puzzle.
Here is your winner, the Princess Anna.
This was a much needed win.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for the three count.
I can't think of a better match to end this eventful evening. Good night, everybody. We'll see you next time.